got the evidence. You're drunk.
Yes, indeed. That's my friend from Fenwick. He died in 1930, and then lo and behold, I found the newspaper.
Who?
The newspaper, Scotsman.
Back to your handbag.
He's smuggling around the furniture.
I know.
You got your prize.
No.
You're so clever. What are you going to get?
Get our wallet. Grab the wallet, Austin.
Grab the butterflies, the moth.
Suppose somebody was watching this online, how easy is it? Because I know you're an expert, obviously, but perhaps someone wants to take on the job themselves.
Most of what I would say, or as much as I'm a history researcher, but also you have to know, I've mentioned a couple of sources, but there are other things. I mentioned England Revenue Law,
every concentration
was valued. Your house, for instance, Stephen, 100 years ago, valued at £600. Whereas the block here we're in, this brand new tenement, it was valued at £2,300.
Well.
Is this stuff available online, the lot?